We stopped to check out this Liberty Sculpture Park. Didn't realize it was actually a non-profit organization. It says established in 2018. It's a promotion of democracy, freedom, and human rights, established by the Chinese overseas, and it's a memorial for communist victims. I had no idea. It's actually really quite moving, beautiful. This is the memorial. And on the back side of this are the names of guys.
I went on the rocks first.
This is a memorial, okay.